CICU devise us.
Impella, iatrogenic Impella ventricle perforation. The Impella CP and 5.5 devices are cardiac assist systems used for hemodynamic support in cases of high-risk PCI or cardiogenic shock. They are advanced over a guide wire and placed inside the left ventricle. One of the reported complications is left ventricular perforation due to catheter manipulation during insertion or repositioning. In February 2024, the FDA issued a recall regarding Impella left-sided blood pumps due to perforation risks. The company Abiomed, due to reported cases, announced an update to the instructions for use of the Impella CP and Impella 5.5 devices to include the possibility of cardiac perforation and the measures to take to prevent it. This is an uncommon but extremely serious complication that causes cardiac tamponade that typically requires emergency surgical treatment. The possibility of ventricle perforation due to the Impella device is not surprising, as practically any device inserted into the cardiac chambers can cause this complication, such as pacemaker electrodes, arrhythmia ablation catheter, pulmonary artery catheter, Amplatz closure device, or TAVR. So, actually, the recall was issued by Abiomed because this adverse event was not clearly listed in the instructions for use. The recommendations provided by the company are as follow. For Impella CP, the catheter should be implanted so that the inflow is 3.5 centimeters below the plane of the aortic valve on a long axis echo view. Once the Impella CP is placed, capturing that fluoroscopic image allows the operator to be aware if the pump dives deeper during the procedure. Remember to fix the catheter in place using the 2E Borst valve during the procedure and note the centimeter marking. If a deeper position is noted, the PCI should be paused so the Impella CP can be pulled back to the 3.5 centimeters preferred position. Caution should be taken when removing the peel-away sheath and advancing the repositioning unit. And finally, an echocardiogram must be performed before leaving the room to confirm position, and a final check for security of the catheter should be made. In the case of Impella 5.5, position the catheter so that the inflow is situated 5 cm below the level of the aortic valve, as visualized on a long-axis echocardiographic view, both for axillary and direct aortic implantation, but it can be also considered to adjust the Impella 5.5 to a temporarily shallower position, for example 3.5 centimeters, during surgery. Following the procedure, the Impella 5.5 should be returned to the usual 5 centimeters depth. As previously mentioned, caution should be exercised when removing the peel-away sheath and advancing the repositioning unit. It is also recommended to perform periodic evaluations with echocardiographic imaging after the Impella insertion. Adjust the Impella 5.5 to the right position if the catheter has migrated deeper into the left ventricle. And finally, the device should be secured with the advised 3-point fixation. And lastly, the recommendations for both the Impella CP and Impella 5.5 are as follows. Take special care in high-risk conditions for perforation, such as a small left ventricular cavity or the presence of a ventricular aneurysm. Additionally, exercise caution during cardiopulmonary resuscitation, as the catheter may shift from its optimal position.
If you've enjoyed our video, please press the like button and subscribe to support us so we can continue creating quality content like this.